Hello and welcome to Point of View. The unstoppable China lobs another rocket into orbit. Today's video is about the launch of another Chinese remote sensing satellite on August 18 from the Taiyuan Satellite Launch Center in Shanxi Province in China. This time, China sent the second group of Tianhui satellites into orbit using the LongMarch 4B rocket. The Tianhui-2 series are a quasi-secretive group of Earth observation satellites designed to monitor Earth's surface. These satellites are used for scientific experiments, land resource survey, geographic survey, and mapping. They are constructed by Dong Feng Hong and operated by the People's Liberation Army. These satellites are believed to have 5-meter resolution across the visible and infrared spectrum. Not much else is known about these satellites. The first group of Tianhui-2 craft were launched from Taiyuan on April of this year into a 521 by 524 kilometer orbit. The second group that launched today will join in similar orbits. Today's payload was launched atop a LongMarch 4B, a three-stage liquid-fueled rocket, also known as Chang Zheng-4B or CZ-4B. It's a Chinese orbital carrier rocket used mostly to place satellites into low Earth and sun-synchronous orbits. The LongMarch 4 rocket is capable of launching a 2,800 kilogram satellite into low Earth orbit, developing 2,971 kilonewton at launch. With a liftoff mass of 249 ton, the LongMarch 4B is 45.58 meters long and has a diameter of 3.35 meters. The first stage has a 24.65 meter length and is equipped with a YF-21B engine. The second stage has a 10.40 meter length and is fitted with a YF-23B main engine. The third stage has a 4.93 meter length and is propelled by a YF-40 engine. The first two stages are 3.35 meter diameter, while a smaller third stage is 2.9 meter diameter. The LongMarch 4B was first launched in 1999 with a weather satellite. Since then, it has been launched a total of 30 times with 29 successful and 1 failed launches. The rocket experienced its only launch failure in December 2013 with the loss of a satellite. China Space Agency has declared today's launch a success. The China Aerospace Science and Technology Corporation, CASC, is the main contractor for the Chinese space program. That's a wrap. Thanks for watching.